After Effects is a complex program that requires a lot of time to learn and practice. If I were starting from scratch, I would use a specific plan to study the program. So, in this video, I'll tell you how to master After Effects in 30 days. When you first open the program, you'll see a lot of buttons that may be unfamiliar to you. Where do you click and what do you do? Let me explain. The collection of all these buttons and different areas is called the interface. Here you'll find tools, the workspace, timeline, windows, and so on. All of this will be useful to you in your work, so you'll need to learn it. You can rearrange these windows as you like, resize them. In general, you can make the interface as convenient as possible for yourself. This shouldn't take up much of your time. You can simply click on everything to understand what each item does. The next step will be learning about layers and how to work with them. In After Effects, there are many layers, each serving its own purpose. You can create layers by right-clicking in this area, then selecting View and choosing what you need. Another option is to click on Layer at the top, New, and choose from the available options here. Layers are divided into two types, those used in 2D space and those used only in 3D space. For example, layers like light and camera. One of the most used layers is the adjustment layer, which is used for applying and adjusting effects. It's also important to know how to render your finished video. I often see people who don't know how to render videos. Because of this mistake, video quality often suffers. Pixels start appearing and the video becomes low quality. This could be due to the resolution they are rendering in, or it could be a lack of bitrate in their video. Acceptable bitrate starts from 30,000 and above. Anything over 100,000 is already very good. Use this knowledge to avoid making major mistakes. There are many different codecs for rendering, but I use MP4, MOV, or V. The higher the quality, the higher the file size. Don't forget about that. After Effects is renowned for its motion design capabilities. Therefore, learning animation is very important when working in this program. You can animate parameters of videos, images, in short, layers, such as position, scale, or opacity. By clicking on these clocks, you set a keyframe or key, which stores information about the values of the parameter at the point where you place the keyframe. If you move the cursor to another point and set a different value, you create an animation through the change in values over time. This is how you explain animation in simple terms. Now onto the most interesting part, plugins. Everyone loves plugins, without which all these edits, beautiful transitions, and effects that complement videos and make them better wouldn't exist. I have a video about plugins on my channel, you can watch it, but in brief. Plugins are divided into paid and free. Often, plugins have extensions. Those plugins that are originally built into After Effects have the CC extensions. Plugins can be risky because you can either improve your video using them or make it worse if you use them inappropriately. Learning to use them and definitely use plugins in your videos. And now for the recommendation that will give you the most profit. To get better at video editing in After Effects, you need to practice a lot. The more you do and learn about the program, the better you'll become. It sounds logical and very obvious, but many people don't do this. People buy courses or training and don't practice beyond what they've been given. People can buy and do nothing. They think everything will just work out on its own. But nah, only practice will help you. However, you should practice not just what you want, but what will really help you develop. For this, you need a clear plan of action that you will follow and progress with. And if you find my thoughts close to yours, I suggest my course, where there will be theory with practice and homework after each lesson. By completing them, you will gradually gain skills and progress. Also, after completing the quiz, you will create 3 such works, which I'll show you in the video lessons. But you will have more works if you don't stop like many do and continue practicing. I wish you success in your learning.